The Lingshan insertion remains nominally a U.S. covert operation. You're gonna be my eyes and ears out there, Prophet. Keep your team alive by all means. That's a loyalty I fully understand. I applaud it, in fact. But your primary function is to report back to me. If you can, bring back samples. If you can't, just come back alive and tell me what you saw. It's the data that's key now. Nano systems. We're on borrowed time here, all of us. Time for the whole human race to wake up.
Assistance recovery. Corrosive agents isolated. These functions impaired. Rerouting primary power systems. Please wait.
All right, I'm getting a limited feed from your suit, son, but for now it'll have to do. I don't believe we've been introduced. Jack Hargreave, at your service. I don't doubt Nathan Gould will have mentioned my name, but I'm bound to assume he didn't have much good to say about me. But we have other, more pressing concerns right now. We have to get you weaponized and up to speed. So, you're currently standing not far from the diseased bureaucratic heart of the sea. While you think airlifting all the politicians out should have a cleansing effect, sadly what's replaced them isn't any better. But don't take my word for anything. Why should you? Trust must be earned. Go on and see for yourself. I'll guide you as best I can. But you've got to get right down into that filthy, diseased heart. There's something down there you're going to need.
Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
The VIPs were indeed processed as befits their status. Cleaning up. It's ingenious, isn't it? Think of the Argentine cattle crisis 2 years ago, or the British BSE outbreak in the last century. The issue was not slaughtering the animals, that was easily done. The problem was disposal. What do you do with the millions of rotting corpses? see, all part of the same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating.
Thank you.
should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship one part pilot shut down. They had to adopt somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo.
No.
I hesitate to use cheap Earth fauna analogies. God knows I'm gonna start sounding like Nathan Proofrider. But what we're dealing with here probably answers to the equivalent of an insect hive. The level of alien infestation in these tunnels is likely to be high. Find Reeves and his men. I lost contact when they entered the subway system. But watch yourself, son. I want you out of there in one piece.
for those of you still clinging on in this shattered city. I got a message of hope for you people, or the next best thing. In a late-breaking and startling display.
My men. Well, that explains why their comms went down. I had hope. Well, never mind. Casualties of war, I suppose. We all make sacrifices. See if you can find their scanning. Might give us a little advance warning on what we're heading into. Aside from Tara Strickland, he was the best I had. From the look of the feed I'm getting from him, the spore loop is running near dormant levels.
Destroy the spore conduit. Access the spore silo.
Inside the central structure. Looking at the schematics Reeves and his team managed to transmit, I'd suggest you try to blast loose one of the spoke seals and use the resulting rupture to effect entry. Look for any weakness in the structure.
The spore conduit. Interface with the spore virus.
Thank you.